verses where Christians know these verses, but
the question that is before us today is, was Jesus
wrong? If I take this verse as the presence of God is abiding with us when we gather two or three people in His name,